Okay, so before we are going to do writing work, first we will revise vyanjan, kase, nat. Okay, children? So shall we start? Yes, say with me, okay? Kase, kabutar. Kase, khargosh. Gase, gamla. Gase, ghar. Aga, khali. Chase, chamaj. Chase, chata. Jase, jam. Jase, jhanda. Mya, khali. Tase, tomater. Thase, thela. Dase, dalia. Thase, dhakkan. Ada, khali. Tase, tarbuj. Thase, tharmas. Dase, deepak. Thase, dhanush. Nase, nal. Okay, children, you have to practice these vyanjans at your home. So let's do writing work, children. Yes, look at that. This is the Hindi copy page. So we will write today ka, se, na, ta in sequence. Okay. So first vyanjan is ka, se, kabutar. So we will write here ka, se, kabutar. Okay, children. Yes. Next vyanjan is ka, se, kharagosh. Kha, se, kharagosh. Next is ga, se, gamla. Okay. Which vyanjan comes after ga, se, gamla? Ga, se, ghar. Yes, very good. Ga, se, ghar. Okay, very good. Last is ada, khali. Okay. Now move on to next line. Cha, se, chamaj. Next is cha, se, chata. Okay. Yes, say and write. Ja, se, jug. Next letter. Ja, se, jhanda. Last is nya, khali. Move on to next line. Ta, se, tomater. Tha, se, thadera. Yathela. Okay. Da, se, damru. Next letter is dha, se, dhakkan. Very good. And next letter, ada, khali. Okay. We will write ada, khali. Last line. First letter, ta, se, tarbuj. Next letter, which letter comes after ta, se, tarbuj? Tha, se, harmas. Next is dha, se, davat. Next is dha, se, dhanush. And the last letter is na, se, navya. Na, se, nal. Okay,